Assaulting this encampment head-on will be too costly. I do not wish to waste the lives of her beautiful children so needlessly. You go first. I will help only if the need arises. Be aware, there are three captains who guard this area. Expect them.
I've already taken care of them.
Impressive! My mistress, you have upheld your end of the bargain. I am yours until she tells me otherwise.
His dedication to Shelob is unwavering. I am curious to see what his fate will be when he outlives his use.
Ours is in Mordor today. As we speak, the Gravewalker faces a massive army at his gates in Saragost. His house will fall, and there will be no help for you or the band of misfits you enlisted.
You lot have no idea what's coming. You...
Enjoy watching them cut down by the archers I trained.
This army will break itself upon my walls.
Shelob's children will do their part, and I will stand with them.
Get to your positions.
To battle and to victory!
Mordor is ours!
We must hold the fort!
Materials. I scour them to strip away fat, soften them by pounding in dung, and soaking them in Caragor brains. And when I slip into your cured hide, I make you look good.
Thank you.
Ungol!
Weapon, and you'll feel him every time I hit you with it!
I don't suppose they had anything to do with it.
So, victory. Enjoy your triumph. It will be fleeting,
like your humanity. You wear the ring of a Nazgul, though you are not worthy of it. And so, it will be ours, as will the Ringmakers.
The Dark Lord himself could not take this ring. What hope do you have?
The Dark Lord and the Ringmaker. Burn atop Barad-dûr. The Witch King is diminished. We are ascendant.
Slayer. Go to Minas Morgul, make sure it is secure. We do not have the forces to retake Saragost.
Then I will burn it to the ground.